to InfoSign Academy. If you watch my channel for first time, don't forget to subscribe. Here I am going to give you a model unit test questions for those who are preparing for plus 2 exam. PDF link given in description, use that. Now we are going to see unit 4 in this video. First one, part 1, first question, the flux linked with a coil at any instant t is given by B is equal to 10 t square minus 50 t plus 250. The induced EMF at t is equal to 3 second is option A minus 190 volt, option B minus 10 volt, option C 10 volt, option D 190 volt. Next one, when the current changes from plus 2 ampere to minus 2 ampere in 0.05 second and EMF of 8 volt is induced in a coil, the coefficient of self induction of the coil is option A 0.2 Henry, option B 0.4 Henry, option C 0.8 Henry, option D 0.1 Henry. Third one, a circular coil with a cross sectional area of 4 cm square has 10 turns. It is placed at the center of a long solenoid that has 15 turns per centimeter and a cross sectional area of 10 cm square. The axis of the coil coincides with the axis of the solenoid. What is the mutual inductance? Option A 7.54 microhenry, option B 8.54 microhenry, option C 9.54 microhenry, option D 10.54 microhenry. Next one, a step down transformer reduces the supply voltage from 220 volt to 11 volt and increases the current from 6 ampere to 100 ampere, then its efficiency is option A 1.2, option B 0.83, option C 0.12, option D 0.9. Fifth one, in an electrical circuit, RLC and AC voltage source are all connected in series. When L is removed from the circuit, the phase difference between the voltage and current in the circuit is pi by 3. Instead, if C is removed from the circuit, the phase difference is again pi by 3. The power factor of the circuit is option A 1 by 2, option B 1 by root 2, option C 1, option D root 3 by 2. Sixth one, in a series RL circuit, the resistance and inductive reactance are the same. Then the phase difference between the voltage and current in the circuit is option A pi by 4, option B pi by 2, option C pi by 6, option D 0. Seventh one, in a series resonant RLC circuit, the voltage across 100 ohm resistor is 40 volt. The resonant frequency omega is 250 radian per second. If the value of C is 4 microfarad, then the voltage across L is option A 600 volt, option B 4000 volt, option C 400 volt, option D 1 volt. Eighth one, an inductor 20 millihenry, a capacitor of 50 microfarad and a resistor 40 ohm are connected in series across a source of EMF V is equal to 10 sine 340 t. The power loss in AC circuit is option A 0.76 watts, option B 0.89 watts, option C 0.46 watts, option D 0.67 watts. Ninth one, the instantaneous values of alternating current and voltage in a circuit are I is equal to 1 by root 2 sine 100 by T ampere and V is equal to 1 by root 2 sine 100 by T plus pi by 3 volt The average power in watts consumed in the circuit is option A 1 by 4, option D by y square Henry. Inductor is connected to a capacitor of capacitance C. The value of C in order to impart maximum power at 50 Hz is option A 50 microfarad, option B 0.5 microfarad, option C 500 microfarad, option D 5 microfarad. Next, part 2. Note first one, answer any 5 of the following question. Second, question number 17 is compulsory. 11th one, state Fleming's right hand rule. First one, index finger, the direction of the magnetic field. Second one, thumb indicates the direction of motion of the conductor. Middle finger indicates the direction of the induced current. Okay, next one. Define mutual inductance or coefficient of mutual inductance. When an electric current passing through a coil changes with time, an EMF is induced in the neighboring coil. 13th one. Define RMS value of AC. The root mean square value of an alternating current is defined as the square root of the mean square of the squares of all currents over one cycle. Therefore, IRMS equal to IRMS equal to I effect IRMS equal to I effect equal to I M divided by root 2. Okay, root 2 divided by root 2 is equal to 0.707 IM. Okay, note this. Okay, next one. Define power factor. Power factor is defined as cosine of the angle of lead or lag. Okay, power factor is defined as cosine of the angle of lead or lag. Therefore, power factor is equal to 1 minute. Power factor equal to resistance by impedance. Resistance by impedance. Resistance by impedance C equal to R by Z R அல்லது R power factor C equal to power factor is equal to true power by apparent power. Okay, APPARENT apparent power. Okay, note this. Next one, define wattless current, the current component of AC. Therefore, IRMS sine by has zero power consumption value. zero power consumption value, that is called wattless current. Next one, define resonance. When the frequency of the applied alternating source is equal to the natural frequency of the RLC circuit, the current becomes maximum, that is called resonance. Okay. Okay, next question number 17. This compulsory question is a book example 4.14. Okay, this compulsory question 17 number, the question is a book example 4.14. Okay, 4.14. A circular metal of area 0.03 meter square rotates in a uniform magnetic field of 0.4 tesla. The axis of rotation passes through the center and perpendicular to its plane and is also parallel to the field if the disc completes 20 revolutions in 1 second and the resistance of the disc is 4 ohm. Calculate the induced EMF between the axis and the rim and induced current flowing in the disc. Okay. First one. Epsilon is equal to induced EMF, epsilon is equal to D by P. Okay, D by P varum, by B by DT. DT is equal to 0.24 volt. Okay, first one. Next one, induced current I is equal to epsilon by R. Okay, epsilon by R is equal to 0.24 by 4 is equal to 0.06 ampere. Okay, ampere. Simple method, listen carefully. Okay, next one, part 3. Answer any 5 of the following question. Second, question number 24 is compulsory. First one, assuming that the length of the solenoid is large when compared to its diameter, find the equation for its inductance. Next one, how will you induce an EMF by changing the area enclosed by the coil? 20th one, explain various energy losses in transformer. Explain various energy losses in transformer. 4 steps. First one, core loss. R core loss or iron loss. Okay, core loss or iron loss. Core loss or iron loss. Next one, copper loss. Next one, copper loss. Third one, okay, epsilon is equal to epsilon is equal to minus L di by dt, di by dt. Next step, dw is equal to li into di. Okay, next step, w is equal to integral 0 to I li di. Next step, w is equal to li square. Final step, potential energy UB is equal to UB is equal to W is equal to LI square. LI square. Okay. Next, 24. A 200 volt per 120 volt step down transformer of 90% efficiency is connected to an induction stub of resistance 40 ohm. Find the current drawn by the primary of the transformer. This compulsory question is a book pack question. Okay, book pack question. Question number 18. Okay, question number 18, and answer is 2 ampere. Okay, 2 ampere. Okay, next one. Part 4, answer all the questions. 25th. So mathematically, that the rotation of a coil in a magnetic field over one rotation induces an alternating EMF of one cycle. Or explain the principle, construction and working of transformer. Next, 26. Derive an expression for phase angle between the applied voltage and current in a series RLC circuit. Or what are called LC oscillations? Explain the generation of LC oscillations. Next one. Find out the phase relationship between voltage and current in a pure inductive circuit. Define inductive reactance. Or find out the phase relationship between voltage and current in a pure capacitive circuit. Define capacitive reactance. Okay, viewers, thank you for watching.